the word fun in fundraising. That was the scene last Saturday at McMahon Field in North Middletown, where the Bayshore Kiwanis challenged the Middletown PBA to a charity softball game to benefit the Rainbow Foundation. Bob Bongo, executive vice president of the Rainbow Foundation, was one of the many spectators on hand for the game.
Rainbow Foundation was started December 1984 by Tom and Peggy Caravan. Tom left Wall Street and the Rainbow Foundation. And it has since grown in the 4 or 5 years that we've had it into, we gave out about 8,000 or 9,000 the first year, and we're up to over 100,000 as of last year. The money we give away is to any child in need, whatever the cause may be, or whatever the situation calls for.
One of the driving forces behind the event was Sue Laurie of the Bayshore Kiwanis, who hopes to make this a yearly event.
We chose the Rainbow Foundation because they're a local charity. They are located on Cherry Tree Farm Road in Middletown, and they serve the community and its children. Children with different needs, physical, mental, whatever, even right down to an air conditioner in their house in the summer. And we feel that Tom and Peg Caravan have done a wonderful job. And hopefully this won't be the last game. Hopefully we'll have a game like this every year, and it will enable us to give them a few thousand every year.
Before the start of the game, a presentation by the two teams was made to Mr. Bongo and Peg Caravan, president and co-founder of the Rainbow Foundation. And like is the case with any other big league game, a celebrity was on hand to throw out the first pitch, McGruff the crime fighter.
When Sue Laurie approached me and asked me and McGruff to participate in the softball game, my eyes lit up because as far as we're concerned, the Rainbow Foundation, when they came along to Middletown, they're the finest group that has come this way in a long, long time.
With the official start underway, the action and fun began to heat up, and the Middletown PBA had plenty of tricks in store for the Bayshore Kiwanis. Although the fun is over now, fundraising for the Rainbow Foundation continues. And for those who would like to donate, here's how.
We're located on Cherry Tree Farm Road. We're in Middletown, New Jersey. P.O. Box 545. Our telephone number is 671-4343. Donations would be welcome. And if anybody out there has a child who needs some help, please give us a call.
When all was said and done, there were no losers on the field, only winners. And the biggest winner of all was the Rainbow Foundation. For Channel 8 News, I'm Fred Haberstick.